Two fire trucks responding to a deck fire crashed head-on into each other in rural Platte County.
News Chopper 9 was over the scene this morning as five firefighters went to the hospital with a wide range of injuries. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live where it happened. Peggy?
Laura, take a look behind me here, and you'll see the deck that caught fire in the middle of the night. As it burned, two trucks carrying six volunteer firefighters raced to the scene.
And she started screaming that the house is on fire.
Jerry Blankenship was roused from sleep by his wife. She had smelled the smoke, found the source on the deck, and got everyone outside. As they worked with hoses in the darkness to keep the fire down, they heard something.
4 o'clock in the morning, you hear this loud collision and wasn't for sure what it was.
It was another 20 minutes before the Blankenships knew what had happened at the entrance to their driveway. Two fire trucks, six firefighters, five of those firefighters injured, all from Central Platte Fire District. Jerry has since been told a little more about what happened.
Pitch black, both of them full of water. Not the easiest way to stop.
Life Flight took the fire chief away. He was suffering from shortness of breath. The driver of the other truck reportedly has two broken legs. The other firefighters are less seriously injured, but the whole event has left the fire department unnerved.
Two other pumpers that's in service, and we'll be fine as far as equipment. Just getting over the shock initially and getting things set up.
You can see where the hole's at, where it used to be.
Jerry grew right up there in this area, knows all those firefighters. He says even though he lost his man cave and his deck, he knows he and his family are lucky.
You know, our thoughts and prayers really went to them. I mean, we knew what we had is a bad situation, but, you know, I mean, it's pretty insignificant when it comes to that.
Emergency personnel addressed the firefighters first, while other firefighters then came here and put the fire out. Investigators believe that this fire began in an electrical outlet out here on the deck. We're live in Platte County. Back to you in the studio, Laura.
Peggy, thank you. Here's the latest on those injured firefighters. Kevin Burge and Al Ryan have been treated and released. Chief Larry Biggis, Kent Pine, and Carl Foreman are all still hospitalized, but all the injuries are non-life-threatening.